Oh, I've got a relic.
Nice!
It's a match. You've identified a relic from this strange planet. Okay, so when you get the relics put together, it gives you the rift stuff. Oh man, this game's so fun. Doo-ba-doo-ba-doo. Okay. That was in one of the studios. Okay, that's with the lights going that way, and but how would I know? Do I have to go back to the one that I did? Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back through it because I think that's where it was.
This move, you
nuns, you are.
What? Do we?
Conductor, darling, these shiny things.
Oh, yeah!
Well, I'm skipping through all of this because I've already done this.
Fine by me, darling.
But I gotta go back through the level because it's all the time drift thing.
Oh, yeah! Oh, wait, shut my pick. All right! Oh, and, receptionist, can you...
Do baby do. What?
Thank you.
Yeah, it's over here. Yeah, okay. Good call. Ooh, ice yarn. Okay, so this is another time drift. Time rift. I shouldn't say drift. Whatever. These levels are so good. The animation is so good. Everything about this game is so good. Little things that are annoying, like the cameras. It's like, you know, if they made a sequel to this, it's like all the little stuff they would fix. Oh, crap. Where am I going? Okay, well, how do I get past this thing? I could just sneak past it, but I guess I can't. Seriously? Can I get underneath there? I think you're gonna have to. No, 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 no! No, how was that fair? Wow, I'm stumped on this one, y'all. I can't go up that. I love it when she plays with the dolls. Oh, it's so funny. It's so ridiculously cute and funny. All right. Let's try to figure this out. Okay, I've tried to go underneath. See, it kicks me right off. I don't understand, man. No, see, I mean it. What am I missing? Okay, I can't jump down into the water because I just kind of keep going. I can't jump up on that thing because she goes up and then she jumps straight off and I can't jump back over. Okay. Don't put wings in gears. What's on this side? Anything? Is it the... Is it the sign? Or is it the, Here, I gotta turn the music down, man. Oh, cause it's... It's so loud. And it never remembers. Like, I have to reset it every single time. It's so cool. Hold left trigger to do a ground pound. All right. That's pretty cool. I have no idea if that's gonna do anything. I don't think it did. Okay, so this hat, when you have it equipped and you use its special ability, it will tell you, like, where your objective is, or like the next thing. Maybe I can crawl underneath it. See, I'd like to think that I can go underneath right there, but I can't. Because even if I get there, I don't know that I can get up. Especially when that thing is telling me up there. Don't put wings in gears. But it's not necessarily, it's just like that's the direction I need to go. I don't have wings. playing with the dolls again. I can't help it. It makes me laugh every time, man. Golly, dude. Yeah, see, it makes me jump up. And I don't want to jump up. And see... Wow. Good night. Well, that one took longer than I wanted it to. See, I can't, like, move the camera out. And I don't want to... I don't want to slide down this stuff. Alright, I'm not going to slide. No! No! Why? Okay, if I get over there... No! 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 Oh, crap. All right. Oh, I just picked up a relic, I think. Okay, let's... Fire again. No, for the love of Pete, dude. Yeah, that makes sense. No. See, I can't jump across there. I've got to come down here. Here. I'm up here. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, there's yarn over here. But is that where I'm supposed to go? Oh, it's a relic too. Did I get them all? No, I didn't get that. How do I get that one? Yipes. Got it. Alright, we got this now. Quit running up the friggin' wall, dude. Wait a minute. No. It's fine. Are you? What the heck? What's over there? It's one of those things, but I already picked one up. So you only have to pick one up. Okay. Alright, so I don't need that thing. You almost. Okay, get done with that level. Good night. I like how it builds on the music every time. It's pretty cool. Please put your pin to this crate. It's receipt for a bunch of prop supplies. Weird, it's really almost not a copy of Quest 7 on it. It's in the middle of it properly. It looks like we got a great fish instead. Huh. Settings. Go back to audio. Turn this down. Golly, it's so loud. And settings, game settings. Camera assist. I'll leave it on for now, but. Okay. Well, I thought I could get up there, but I can't. Those would be, yeah, I thought so. Perfect. Okay, I got that one, so I don't need to go get the other one. Maybe I do, because I've only got the one. It says I need four, because it's not open. Alright, well, I'm seeing these things. Two of them, so there must have been one there. No! Watch out for those. This one down there. I think you just gotta. You gotta just. Flip and jump. Yeah, see, that thing's still closed, so I need one more. I think one's over there, but I don't know. You know, I might as well. You're gonna have to go to the bottom. Because I gotta see. Thank you. I don't think I can make that jump. Nope. See, I got the one over there. See, that's like a turning box. It's not really. All right. Nailed it. No, you cannot be serious. That did not just happen, man. Seriously? Come on, man. Like, come on. Like, I got there. But, come on. Come on, man. That's just not... No. Come on, that's not fair. Honestly, it's not fair. Like, what am I not doing right? I mean, good night, man. I'm getting over to that thing. I'm... Golly. There's nothing worse than when you're playing, like, a, you know... you know, sort of like this platform... rolling world, blah blah blah. Like, I figured out how to get this far. Wow, I didn't even make that. Yeah, start over. Please don't make me go to the very beginning. It did. Nice. So, can't be serious. It's not that big of an ordeal. Because I can get through it and I can get the lives back. It's not the end of the world. free? What are you talking about? You cannot be serious that I gotta do this again. Because it was there. Oh my gosh. Like, come on, man. You cannot be serious, dude. I mean. I just don't get it. And then it's like, wow, now I get it. This makes a ton more sense. Because it kept saying, swap hat. I'm like, I'm not going to swap the hat. Why am I swapping the hat? This doesn't make any sense. How do I only have two of these things? Did I not pick them up on the other levels? Did I? I have no idea how to get that one. That is the truth. No, I'm not there. No. Well, did I at least get it? Do I have to go back? No, I don't. Okay. But now I'm stuck. Okay, so all we need to do now is go back up top, right? Right. And where did I do that? I did that here. Yo, my whole game just glitched out on me. We back? Yep. Sorry, y'all. I have no idea what just happened. What is happening? You guys can't see this, but it's not like the game's trying to close down or anything. It just all of a sudden the game tries to minimize, and it has never done that. So I don't know if there's something on my computer that's like trying to run, because I'm not getting any warning or anything about anything trying to happen. I got four of them, so that's pretty much it, right? Yep. But I gotta go north or up. No, you idiot! Okay, let's go back. Okay, we can still go up, so I need to figure out how to do that. Can't do it there. No, don't fall down. Dadgummit. I don't have a choice. I gotta go back up. Okay. Do not fall down. I do not want to go in here. I'm just looking for ways to get up there. Because I picked up... How many? I got four. I know I had more than that on this level alone. So I know I've already been there. But how do I get up there? Because you can't go that way. Okay, well, the only thing I can figure is trying to bounce between these two. But that ain't gonna work. Nope, that's definitely not gonna work. No. Alright, I tell you what, man. I gotta be done. I gotta move on. Because I can't figure it out right now, and I'm afraid I'm gonna end up dying. I have to do every level again, and I don't feel like doing that again. Dadgummit. How is that connected? Okay, I can move this around. Does that do anything? Yeah. Yeah, man. Is it there? No, it's not there. It's on the other side, but there's... See, I've been there. I know I've been there. You did not just... Okay. See, I was up there. All right, let's do this. I think I got it now. Because it was up there. Now, how did I get up there? No. I got up there from here, right? That is correct. Thank you. I knew I could get that. And there is nothing else to get. I haven't seen any other glowing things. Correct. I mean, there's a spaceship up there, but we're good. Alright! I think this would be the last level. We have a little Deus Ex going on. Sort of an inside joke. See, when she plays, she makes the little figures kiss. It's so funny. Let's do this. Yeah, she does that, and then she does that, and it just makes me laugh. Okay, alright, well, let's explore a little bit. Really couldn't tell you. I don't know what that thing did. All right, well, obviously it turned it to green, so that's a good thing, I'm going to assume. You cannot be serious. She fell right there. Come on, man. Alright, I turned all those to green, which obviously I needed to do. Oh crap. Now how do I get up there? I'm gonna have to go up that way. Those. I can't go in front of that guy. Got two lives. No. Ugh, come on. thought I was gonna fall to my death. I was about to be upset. Alright, well, apparently I'll have to do that, so that's fine. Dude. For crying out loud. Okay, well, obviously, I gotta get by these two guys. Be cool. Be chill. Okay. Is there anything else? I don't think so. Am I leaving anything? I don't think so. Because... Alright, I must have another... Another level. Sure do. Okay. Got them all, okay. Dang, I didn't get all the pictures, but I don't know where they were. What were you rolling? Had flare. Alright, we'll claim that. Because I haven't, plus left trigger for the next... Search for the next thing. This flare is rare. Cool, cool. What time is it? How long has this been? Alright, the stream's been up for 1 hour and 4 seconds. Boom, boom, boom. This guy looks rather sad.